When Shimano released the E6000 Series Step System motor, it was up to the frame builder to design a way of mounting the motor to the frame. BikeCAD provides a number of input fields to assist with this task should you choose to create your own mounting system. However, a motor cabinet sold by Framebuilder Supply out of Portland, Oregon has become a popular choice for builders, and so in BikeCAD version 13, you can choose to add this motor cabinet to your model by selecting it from the menu.